I love giraffes.
Very sweet. Jeffrey.
I was so pleased before. Liberty's been pushing this, I don't know what it is, but this rolled up granola something or another.
Oh, all morning long.
And of course she said, it's amazing.
It's so good.
And Lynette Romero. She said, it's good, but it's not like...
It's not life-altering. Like, at first you asked me to eat it. I said, it's good, great, thank you. And then, like, the next time, it's so good. And you're like, it's amazing, it's so good, it's so good. Like, it's granola.
You're very supportive. You're very enthusiastic.
I get really excited when I find a granola that doesn't have nuts, because I'm allergic to nuts.
And every single girlfriend, granola. It's just granola.
Okay, so you try to tell me what kind of granola doesn't have nuts.
I don't know, but it's just granola, babe.
All right, then you guys like donuts. I like my granola.
I'm not saying it wasn't good. I just said it wasn't life changing.
Last time I bring you soup or salad,
no, I didn't bring that salad.
The soup is very good.
I always appreciate it. I just there was a limit.
Your soup is good.
I just hit the limit.
I brought you a probiotic salad.
Thank you.
So hopefully
is it gonna change my life?
I don't know. Now I'm scared. Now I'm scared. I'm gonna give it to you, and you'll say, you'll be a bird.
I said I liked it.
I know. All right, I'll stop pushing my granola and salad on you. 83 degrees in San Francisco, 79 degrees in Portland, 89 degrees in Reno, 101 Bakersfield,
Station 10 on Monta Vista Road. So if you want to hang out there at the baby goat party, you should absolutely do that. I hear Chris Burrows running like a crazy man. I don't know where he went, but let's go ahead and talk about the weather. Liz.
All right, let's talk about that weather. A lot going on here, but we do have clear skies, lots of sunshine in our valley spots, Coachella Valley right there. But here in Hollywood, we are seeing some cloudy conditions along the coast, still seeing some cloudy conditions. Temperatures look like this. This is our forecasted highs for our regional areas. 104 in Phoenix, 93 in Albuquerque, Denver, 77, 89 degrees in Reno, 101 in Bakersfield, and 103 in Las Vegas. Closer to home, out the door right now, 85 degrees in Palm Springs, 70 degrees in Big Bear, 64 degrees.
I have great friends. When I have a friend come by the station, this is what they bring. Dolly's worth of stuff. Would you like an energy drink?
I'm good. I had about 8 cups of coffee already.
Yeah?
You can take it home.
Thank you.
I got burritos for Lynette.
Oh my gosh, you're making a huge...
Rosa Maria's in Redlands. Well, they've got a bunch of...
We're going to feed the whole crew with these burritos.
Have you had the Chili Relleno burrito?
I'm trying the Chili Relleno burrito right now. Wow.
Is it
my
good?
My mom's favorite. It's delicious.
Would you eat a cheese one?
Would I? Or no? Burger. No, I'm good. He's not going to have
to. I like the garbage one. They call it the garbage burrito. Because it's got everything. Everything in it.
I should have planned better. I brought you guys salads this morning. And we appreciate that.
We appreciate
it. But I don't think you're going to eat the salad after the burritos.
The excitement that I see on Lynette's face over this versus the salad.
I didn't even see the salad. That's not true. I love her soup.
Now she's backtracking.
I love her salad. I just wasn't going crazy over the granola. I liked it, but it just wasn't.
It's okay.
It's okay.
No.
I mean, I did like it.
I like my Purely Elizabeth.
I know.
The burritos.
Hey, look, he's here.
Yes. 9:30 right now. The doctor's in the house.
The doctor is in the house. The 4th of July holiday has some of the best parties of the summer.
There's a burrito. Really? Catch a doctor.
Thank you. There's grilling sun, of course, fireworks, but it's also the season of a lot of ER visits.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Enjoy that burrito. You're going to love it. We'll be right back this morning.